He was running towards me with this big, long sword. And his wife was pushing him back like, no, no, no.
And later.
Don't talk contemptuous to me. I'll throw you out. Got it?
Next, Judge Mathis.